Hey everybody, Carl here from APT. We're at CES 2025 out in Las Vegas in the ASUS booth. We've got Ellen here who's going to talk to us about a new ProArt display. What have we got here?
Okay, so this one is the ASUS ProArt Display 6K PA32QCV. So this one is share the same pixel density with the 5K one, but also it got wider display size, so if you have more screen to work on with the, when you have multiple like app open up or window to show. And it also has, because it's pre-calibrated from the factory, and it got common verify and delta smaller than one. And also we got the our latest technology called LuxPixel, so you can get benefit from anti-glare and low, So you got the anti-glare and low reflections. So that means when you have a straight, strong light pointing to your display, you don't get very strong reflection from the lights.
So something good to use if you have maybe like windows behind you or bright lights in the room where you're working?
Yes, exactly.
Now why the big benefit here is the 6K versus the 5K? Is that what you were saying?
The 6K versus the 4K.
Versus the 4K, excuse me, yes.
That's all right. So the 6K, it got a great value, I would say, because it also got Thunderbolt 4.
All right, very nice. Some more great stuff here at the ASUS booth from CES 2025. Stay tuned because we got a lot more coming up.